And here now is David Spade with the Hollywood Minute. David?
Thank you, Kevin. Thank you. Thank you, Kevin. In the movies, Mrs. Doubtfire opened big this weekend, beating out all the rest. This movie was really good the first time I saw it, when it was called Tootsie. But Tootsie wasn't a nanny. I know, it's different. And Jackson Browne has a new CD out. It's called Same Haircut. By the way, 1973 called and they want your head back. My name is Prince and I am funky. My name's Roseanne and I am crazy. A triple marriage. It's called Kentucky, blend in. Everyone in Kentucky just went, ha, hey. I've been checking out the fashion magazines lately, and I have one question. Remember when models used to be pretty? Remember when they looked like girls? Here's my idea. Why doesn't the fashion industry tell us what men are good looking and let the heterosexuals pick the girls? Deal? My coat while I go to hell. Hey, Vern, I saw Beverly Hillbillies with Jim Varney as the dad. He wasn't bad, but to me, Buddy Ebsen will always be the Sean Connery of Jed Clampett's. Macaulay Culkin. Hi. First of all, your dad's nuts. Secondly, let me tell you something, kid. You're cute. You've got blonde hair. Everyone loves you. It's true. Here's the catch. I used to look exactly like you when I was 10. All right? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This is where you're headed, buddy. Welcome to hell! Your hair turns brown, you get wrinkles, cynical, mean. Start hating it, you get used to it. Madonna and Michael Jackson are in a race to see who can end their career first. And Michael is leaning at the tape. And speaking of Michael Jackson, let's get serious, people. What's he all about, anyway? Take away all his fame. Forget he's a rock star. He's just your next-door neighbor. But he's had 10 plastic surgeries. He grabs his crotch all the time. He wears a Sgt. Pepper jacket 10 years late. Talks like a girl, wears makeup at the store, and has monkeys in his house. Now he wants your 10-year-old to go on a trip with him because he loves children. Do you let him? No. And now he's recouping over in a clinic in London on the corner of Cuckoo and Nuthead. He's been over there for a while with charges waiting for him in the U.S. And guess what? Unlike platform shoes, he ain't coming back. That's a Hollywood Minute, Kevin. Back to you.